Well, my friend Jillian, who introduced me to this, she's a personal trainer at the gym, but she would have me tell her, okay, this is your weight. We're going to have you at this weight by Friday. And I'm like, yeah, right. But when it actually happened, it was easier for me to say, okay, well, by next Friday, I'm going to lose 5 more pounds or whatever it was. But yeah, setting goals each week, I think, does help. You don't want to, if you have, say, 60 more pounds to lose, I wouldn't recommend saying, yes, I'm going to lose that in half the time or whatever. But just being realistic about your goals. The thing is you've got to get to that point in your life that you have to make a change. I was at that point, and I knew that if I did not change, that my health would suffer and my kids would ultimately suffer. So you have to be at that point for yourself. You can't do it for somebody else. I mean, you can have people suggest to you, but you have to be there yourself in that frame of mind to make that change.